Thomas.
I'm going to hand with your fire on.
Tell me what's happening here.
Oh.
Alan, the missing game.
Alright, alright,
cheers.
Supposed
to leave that on.
Hmm?
What?
Supposed to leave that on. I thought it looked quite friendly. Somebody told me that.
Well?
Hola, son.
I like it like that. The missus can grab me as soon as I get in. No drugs! Salvatore's on drugs. Aye, getting gelled, son. Gelled right back.
Mm-hmm.
2 hours and counting.
2 hours and half.
Look, he's speaking to his agent.
Hello.
The monkey is missing.
Every paper.
It's the
IT.
Right. Go on, let me get that in.
Come on, Jess, help me see.
Should be Arsenal.
Well, I'm borrowing them when you're running around.
How long now, Dash?
An hour. Look at that.
That's
all right, mate.
Oh, you got it.
This is where I'll be nervous. The nerves will be going here. See the lads. 40. The Three Stooges.
Well, I'm more than a foot.
It's a foot of a leg.
quite young, look at the face on him.
That's because he only sent four off.
Fucking instruments here.
Eh?
That fucking saxophone.
They could have moved the crane. How do you think they're going to get that out, Paul? Some places, eh?
No wind in here, Paul.
Bit bobbly though.
Yeah, we were studging.
Yeah. It's a bit bobbly. Hit the wrong bounce.
Oh no. Where is he going?
Which song?
Bit warm, eh?
Scotchio.
There's the two Scottish centre-halves for the future, with a little goalkeeper in the middle. BP Youth Cup holder. Obviously in charge of the kit today and everything. There's Chick not wearing his green suit as usual. Wee Gaz.
That's a meet the sun time.
Boosty.
Sign this for you.
Yeah.
Film me signing that. I've never been on the
phone.
The last signature for Hearts, Neil Poynter. Before
Gaz.
He leaves.
Thanks for the mention yesterday, Gaz. I didn't say thanks, pal.
See?
Cheers, bud. You'll get me a club anyway.
Thank you, I'm good enough.
Here he is, back home.
Who's the media star here?
Back home.
DVBL, Scotland Internationalist, looking absolutely cool as a cucumber. Look at that. Ace. Sidekick, PR.
Chucky, where will we be? Zoom in.
At the moment, how's the zoom in button? Would I press that?
No.
Oh,
no.
You just can do it. Zoom in up.
Where will we? Zoom in, Rich.
Boss, can you sign that, please? Chalky, there you go, Chan. Chalky, here, look.
What is it?
Wait, there we go. What window would you like? Spending sponsors.
Have you signed this, PL?
Me, Robbo. Possibly his last game for the Hearts.
I don't know.
Aye, aye, Nobo!
Where are we? Okay.
Time and a half.
No sleep yet, Blueman!
Bet you couldn't get anybody to work on a Saturday.
Look at that, eh? Didn't need a ticket. I'm working Sunday. Saturday afternoon, love. Don't you look at me.
Time and a half. He's carrying on.
I never went to the game, I was grafting. Brilliant.
Where's John?
Got a pen.
Where's Jokestein
stand?
Jokestein
stand?
Wait,
I went
over there, was it? Right up the back row. Very back seat.
What's racist?
That's where the jungle used to be.
Okay.
Morky, I'm not
going to
shout obscenities.
Have a break.
Jose, you look $1 million. Yeah, trouble is he only costs 30 quid.
Have a break, he's a fucking kid guy.
Fucking collier kick kick. You milk?
With a milk.
I'm having an injury time now, that's
okay. Yeah.
Just go to it again. Lovely day. Then just fight.
It's on and running.
Hey,
bring the grease.
Sorry.
25
on Mick before that comes. Yes,
everybody's
seen it.
Aye,
you finished it.
Where the Hearts fans going to be? They will, the Jambos will be shouting and screaming. Tell you what, the little fat boy scrubs up well. Scrubs up well, the little fat boy.
What ball will I be using? 36 jacket, 38 trousers, 24 length, size 5.5 shoes.
There's his next job. There's his next job, crane driver. The Three Stooges. Groucho.
Neil, are you going to sign this one with, please?
Yes. Tim Brooke Taylor. Charlie George.
Right, Mickey.
Alf Topper.
Slum.
This.
This will be the walk after elation or dejection. This is where the half-time bollockings will be going off.
We're not bollocking up, we keep it going up, and we've won the cup.
Aye.
Mickey, what are you? Come on!
Did
you meet Terry?
Yes.
Alright, Bob! Come on!
The Jambos are ready for it.
Alpha Bird! Great, brilliant! Fucking in there! Betty! I think you'll be able to afford a nanny now for that week. I think you'll be able to afford a nanny for that week.
Mickey, straight pen. Fuck you. Get it, that's first stop.
Hey,
Longer!
Not a bad start for fucking career! Fucking drink up,
that's what it is!
Thank you, Stefano. Something on the water! Fucking champagne! But it's fucking diving
at. Excuse me, go and get some champers from upstairs!
You bet the plane back home, Dave. Where's Stefano?
Fuck that off! Robbo, fuck it! Robbo, fuck it!
You won there, AC!
Arsenal 2-9 up with against 10 men.
Let's have a look, pal. Hey, let's have a look. Robbo! Robbo, let's have a look.
18 years.
There she is!
18 years.
Ooh, very good. Fucking wunderbar! Brilliant boom! Fuck from the SFA trying to fuck it up!
Oh!
Yeah! Okay, Paul, you take them. You take them, I've got a shirt. I've got a shirt. One out of the bag here.
You've got a shirt for me?
He's not going to hear it anyway.
Come on, get fucking ready. It's about time we had a party.
See, man, I'm
fucking...
Get in there! Get a
Oh,
Jimmy, put a hat song on.
I don't know if you're going to work it, I'm in security and going driving.
You were in charge.
I'll hit you for that.
Have you got me yet?
You're fit.
Hey,
Jim.
You give me those bars.
Yes.
Hey,
that's
mate.
Yes.
Hey.
Hey,
hey. I'm losing motion.
Ready for some
golf? I'm not allowed to drink.
Ready for some golf now? Ready for some golf now?
Oh, Jim. It'll take me about a week to recover.
You say a wee kid's out again.
Do you remember the young boy we had at Falkirk? I know. Derek McGill. Yeah? Do you remember the young boy we had at Falkirk? Derek McGill.
Is Hazel coming with us?
No, no.
Hazel's supposed to be coming.
No, that's no BBC.
Is that BBC? Hey. Here's Hazel. She says she's been with us all week in Stratford. Yeah, she got really too much wine on the Tuesday night. Remember Dennis Taylor?
Yeah, that's when you get a kiss.
Dennis Taylor, would he beat?
No, I wouldn't speak
to him. Jim, the last ball. Jim, do you want to speak to this guy?
Yeah, Gaffer, you can't go to Celtic, do
you? We're all right. We're all right. I'll know. We'll go right through the morning.
Hello.
Have a break of a kick cut.
2 years.
Just
be. Right, Liz.
Last
5 minutes. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for high beats.
Sing the old man's roar.
Rangers are grand. The boys in maroon are the best in the land.
Hey, hey.
This will be something I can take casually, I'll tell you something.
This will be a
fucking break in here.
Got to get those closed off.
Is it?
See, Jim Rigby telling.
He's a fucking wanker! He's a captain of a ship! 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 Of a
Got it. Take the dance out. Thank you. Come on!
Hiya.
Are you getting? All right. And quite a journey has been as well. The Hearts bus has just arrived, and Gary Locke is the man to bring the cup off the bus, down off the roof as well, Gary.
This is magic. The best day of my life. Unbelievable.
Tell me about the decision to have you and Steve pick the cup up simultaneously.
That's just a decision that Stevie Phil won it. Stevie Phil decided. Great honour for myself. Right, the boys done me proud today. I'm a supporter first and foremost.
I can see that you're a bit hoarse, Gary, but you were sitting in the stand. When it went to 2-1, you must have been thinking about all the sob stories starting again.
Absolutely, guys, but I knew the boys would do it for me. And they've done that. I couldn't believe it.
Well, I know you're just about to have a party. Let's go speak to some of your colleagues. Come with me. Dave McPherson, you've waited a long time to do this with Hearts. How does this moment feel for you?
It seems similar at the time, but you come through Gorgie Road there, it was unbelievable. I've never experienced anything like it.
Were you one of the culprits up on the top of the bus?
I never had enough energy getting top of the bus. I'm fortunate to sit in the seats, but what a night, absolutely unbelievable.
Tell me what this means to the club after being tagged nearly men for so long, Dave.
Well, it's been so disappointing on so many occasions. Hopefully this is going to be the platform to future success for the club.
And right beside you is the captain today, Stevie. Let me have a quick word with you today. Stevie, I saw you on the top of this bus. Have you had a good journey through from Glasgow?
It's been quite quiet, you know what I mean? Like most of the boys are in here, read the book and things like that.
Indeed. Now, and I want you to tell me what was going through that blonded bombshell head of yours when you ran into that penalty box in 33 seconds.
Yeah, like, I was just keeping hood down and I didn't know. I thought it was going to be a free kick and then the referee like pointed to the penalty spot. I mean, it was unbelievable. Wee Mickey was saying like, he never had a touch before that and then he was going to like, take a penalty.
It was a remarkable composure from him.
Yeah, a wee man's brand new, you know what I mean? Like, he always like, practices. Penalty kicks and training that, the wee man never misses. So we knew he was going to score.
Well, you got quite a night tonight. Well, Stevie, we'll let you get on and celebrate it. Thanks very much for joining us.
Thank you. Hazel.
Let's see what else we can find. Absolute bedlam, as you can see. Mr. Weir! David, congratulations. Fantastic achievement. How are you feeling at this point?
I'm excited, Hazel. It's brilliant. I mean, look at the people here.
Better than the World Cup,
they've waited an awfully long time.
Yeah, they have 42 years, but I think it's going to be worth it tonight.
And of course, this is the start of what could be a marvellous summer for you. It's capped the end of your season. What can Hearts hope to achieve in the future now? Where do you go from here?
I think tonight, Hazel, we're just going to enjoy this and then we're going to take it for there. But I mean, we're a young team with a future ahead there, so I think we're going to be a successful team.
Well, hopefully we'll come in and share a drink with you. Thanks very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, it's going to be quite a night. We may possibly join you a little later for a glass of champagne. Until then, back to you, Doogie.
One another!
Yeah, that's the ball.
can hear you.
Thanks,
well you. Done. Come on. Ready? John.
As it'll ever be.
After 18 years, you've finally got a taste of what you've been missing.
Well, you never know. You never miss it till you see it, and this really sums it all up. I mean, my dad was a Hearts fan, Hearts fanatic. He died when I was 14. He wanted one of his boys to play for Hearts. He got two. He'd have loved to have seen his day, and I dedicate it to him. And my mother-in-law had died as well. We were only 2 years married. It's so emotional. But to all my family, my friends, my very special friends as well, who have stuck by me, this is for you. It's fucking fantastic. Sorry, Hazel, that's the way
it
is.
I think we can bleep that. You're all right, John. I want you to tell me where you go from here. Where do you go from here now, John? Was that your last appearance? You're not allowed to
swear. No, it wasn't my last official show. I don't know. The manager said he'll speak to me during the week. But if I go, I go on probably the greatest high anybody could ever go on. If there's another year or it's a month or 2 months, I really don't know. And to be perfectly truthful, at this moment in time, I don't care.
You said to me in Stratford this week you thought it would be tremendously ironic if your last game was the club's most fantastic triumph for 36 years. Could you bear to leave it under these circumstances?
The last poor Robbo has won.
You have. He's congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks, John.
Last poor Robbo.
It's a good game.
Okay, thank you very much.
How are you? Enjoy that.
I'm so sorry. Oh,
no. That was really emotional coming along there.
Come on, do this with Jim. We've got to do this interview with two of you, right?
Okay.
Right, get in there. With all this in the background, mayhem. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Jim.
I think you're glad you came there. Barry, I told you it would be the best thing you
ever. I know.
And you better stay to the front.
Oh, don't worry, I'm staying.
Is the boyfriend
here?
Where is he?
I don't know yet, he's somewhere there.
Oh, better come and get a pass.
All right, okay. Ready?
Right.
Okay.
Anyway, this will be something.
All right.
I'll apologise now. If I get
your
hand, I mean, I don't mean anything by it, but I think get your
hand. Yeah, all right, that's good. Okay. All right.
Fabulous, isn't it?
I know, it's amazing.
You've seen the last couple of
them. I've got to do this with you. What are you having?
What?
Okay.
Oh, here's a script.
Ready?
I've got it done.
Right.
Here's a script.
Okay. Well, so far, we have not managed to get inside the Gorgie Suite for this party.
42 years, Hazel.
But I think you're allowed to party in the street, Jim, as long as you want.
One big street party. We've come along the last couple of miles, and that's what it means to Hearts supporters. I mean, 42 years is a long time. And I think a lot of in Scottish football were wanting us to do it. I mean, Walters tragically was ended up, you know, last season, but he's won plenty, and I'm sure he'll not grudge Hearts this. In fact, he was very sporting after it, and him and Archie. So that just shows you the great man he is. And I thought the Rangers supporters were absolutely magnificent. When the players went round with the supporters, they went, carried it on to Rangers, and the Rangers fans were fantastic to us. I mean, they appreciated it. We'd had a good season, and I don't think they denied us. And it's great credit to them that the sporting manner in which it happened.
Indeed. I must speak to your assistant here, because he's remained the quiet man in the background always, Billy. You said to me, we can't lose them all. You were absolutely right. Was it just a question of when it was coming?
Well, I think so, but Rangers are very, very difficult to beat through there. And everybody says we had a great chance. But we only had a great chance if we played like we played today. You know, and we got it right, and the boys were absolutely outstanding, and this is the result of it, and it's absolutely fantastic, and we can do it again.
You didn't do it the easy way with 10 minutes to go, may I say?
No, well, I thought the referee had given a penalty, but to be fair, he stood his ground, and, you know, we didn't lose a penalty, so, great. It's fantastic this season.
It certainly is. And the manager has just said to me that he will be able to buy me that glass of champagne later on, so I'm going to take him off on his offer this time.
Well, I'll be free champagne.
See you later.
That's lovely.
Walking a lot, mate.
Thank you.
Thank you.